Young people play a key role in shaping the 2030 development agenda. Engaging with them at a community level is vital if the call for participation, inclusion, and accountability embedded in the Sustainable Development Goals are to be achieved. To facilitate this process, the Technopreneurship for Social Change program was introduced by the United Nations Development Program in partnership with the National Youth Services Council, Citi, Cisco, and Youth Collab to develop entrepreneurial skills of youth across the country through e-learning.
We are very happy to support this because at Citi we believe that the entrepreneurs are the ones who are going to drive the world economy in the future, and we want to be part of that growth as an institution.
In 2018, 20 trainings were conducted in 20 locations across Sri Lanka, providing an opportunity to 1,000 youth to be engaged in a program which combines technology and entrepreneurship.
Techno-entrepreneurship is a new breed of entrepreneurship. It involves the coming together of people who are intelligent, driven, creative, tech-savvy, and passionate.
With over 14 learning hours delivered at each session over 2 days, each participant received 10 hours of Cisco entrepreneurship e-learning, along with a 2-hour financial literacy training delivered by Citi volunteers.
Our objective is to give the better social economic condition for the individual and the communities with the technology education.
Entrepreneurship is about innovating, breaking down barriers, taking risks, and showing that new business models can tackle long-standing problems. Yet, many young people in Sri Lanka are often not encouraged to pursue their own enterprises. As such, young people were provided a step-by-step training on how to start their own entrepreneurship. Young women and men shape both our present and future, transforming societies and accelerating progress on the 2030 agenda for sustainable development. It is their innovation and drive that translate business ideas into solutions for inclusive and economic growth, but their achievements hinge on the opportunities available. Building on the successes of this program, the next step is to provide opportunities for these young entrepreneurs to support them to realize their potential.